Yo guys, what's going on? It's your boy Mal here, and I am finally bringing you guys another Call of Duty upload. I had such a fun time at the Red House and in Florida, just hanging out with Brian. I actually got to meet Menuda, and we went to the event. I met a bunch of you guys as fans. It was really awesome, so I hope you guys enjoyed those vlogs. But I am back home. I'm sorry that I missed an upload yesterday. I tried my hardest to actually get one, but I just had no idea of what to upload. I didn't want to rush an upload or anything like that. So be sure to drop a like on this video if you enjoy it, because this is like my top five favorite trick shots in Red, and Red has been a really great team to be a part of, and I'm so happy that I'm still a part of it. So I hope you guys enjoy. So this is your boy Red Mile, and I'm out. Peace.
You already know what I've been on. You know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Catch me in a private jet like fuck it, where the weed at? And this flight attendant got the fattest ass. You know I need that. Now these bitches say they love me, but they just obsessed with the image. Now what practice makes perfect, then this is a scrimmage. Cause I ain't perfect, I never said I was. But now they hate it cause a brother finally got some buzz. The things that I say, the places I'm seen, the people I talk to, you don't know what I mean. Even matters of love, it ain't always as it seems. Yeah, there's plenty in the sea until you hit the mainstream. The girl that I love, the one I call my honey. Now I wonder if she love me for me or my fucking money. Sometimes I think about the love that I had in the past.
God.
I truly miss her, but it just wasn't destined to last. Cause I separation lit a fire under my ass. And now I'm gunning for the throne, yeah, that is my task. Just a youngin' with a dream that acquired a team. Motivated by bad bitches and rockin' supreme. Now the whole world wonders what's his next move. That all depends on what I feel that I need to improve. Tell me what you think of me, I swear it doesn't matter. Just as long as I am happy and my pockets getting fatter. Watch me shatter the competition, get madder. Now all of them wishing you could've done it like I done it. Bitch, I run it. Yeah, you know I do it like it ain't never been done. Hit the biggest strip and pump a million euro just for fun. To be honest, I may have embellished that last line. Tell her with a shorty that is so much more than fun. At the penthouse popping bottles of that $100,000 wine. I got the connect, met him through the grapevine. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Catch me in a private jet like fuck it, where the weed at? And this flight attendant got the fattest ass. You know I need that, need that. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. These bitches say they love me, but they just obsessed with the image. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Yeah, it's been a year and everything I said would happen has. New school style with old school bars like Alcatraz. Cause I ain't never second guess this music shit. I knew this shit was all I ever wanted, all I ever had. Born famous, now it's just time to convince the world. Ditch cats like drainage if they disrespect and don't step through. I paint pictures for your mind and bring it to life like cinematography. Say it then I do it, my whole career's a prophecy. Now better grab your jacket, cause in this world we live and it's cold out. And when my album hit the stores it's sold out. Like these rappers' careers, I'm the sum of all fears. Fuck a Grammy nominated, bitch I made it and I'm here. I said it's all about the fans, not all about the records. Since they said it wouldn't work, I told them go fuck themselves. Why you think I'm independent, bitch, and there's never been? Why you think I'm independent, bitch, and there's never been? You know what I get on?